that, my friends, is the famous Glasshouse Mountains. A really special part of the world. And when I grew up here in this town, they told us in school that Captain Cook named these mountains the Glasshouse Mountains when he first discovered Australia. Discovered in explanation marks. And, you know, we claim he was the guy who discovered it. He wasn't. They also taught us that he called them the Glasshouse Mountains because they looked like glass houses. And that's absolutely ridiculous. He called them the Glasshouse Mountains because they looked like ancient burial mounds in a place in England, an area in England that is spelt the old English name of Glasshouse. Yep, that's the true history of it. They look like ancient burial mounds. Only massive, absolutely massive. Just phenomenal.